Chevys cost less at Jack Burford Chevrolet in Richmond. Save on new Silverado 1500, 2500 heavy-duty, and 3500 heavy-duty trucks. Shop online at jackburford.com. Jack Burford Chevrolet, where Chevys cost less.
From the studios of WBONTV.com, I'm Marissa Hempel, and this is your Wednesday afternoon news brief. A former Lexington police officer and current Scott County firefighter was arrested Tuesday for allegedly choking his girlfriend. The arrest citation details that 50-year-old Michael Freeman lifted his girlfriend off of the ground when he allegedly grabbed her around the throat. He is charged with first-degree wanton endangerment, and the extent of the injuries to the victim is unknown at this time. Berea Mayor Steve Connelly, who served as mayor since 2003, attended his final city council meeting last night as mayor. Connelly said that he's proud of the many accomplishments that Berea has achieved during his time as mayor, including recovering from the 2009 ice storm and two floods, and he said that it couldn't have been done without all the city employees. He went on to say that he plans to stay active in the community as well as spend more time at his law practice. Steve Connelly was a Berea city council member from 1997 until he became mayor in 2003. He will be succeeded by Councilor Bruce Fraley. The EKU Office of Military and Veterans Affairs reports to WBONTV that the Angel Tree for the veterans at the Thompson Hood VA Nursing Home was a huge success this year. They delivered over 300 gifts, and they add that the media exposure that our news outlets provided helped generate interest and participation. Several groups gave gifts, including the Richmond Police Department, the VA office in Berea, several EKU offices across campus, and the Scott County American Legion Post. And Mayor for 8 years of Richmond, Jim Barnes, also sat down with WBON-TV and gave an exit interview explaining some of the triumphs he and those at City Hall have experienced, as well as some of his hopes for those moving forward. Barnes says getting the city budget in the black was of utmost importance, and he will forever be proud of the financial state he's leaving Richmond in. He adds that he has consulted with the new faces coming in to take the slots on the City Commission, and that he feels confident in their abilities to take care of the city as they're young and full of ideas. Watch the video up now on WBONTV.com. For more stories such as these, be sure to visit Richmond's very own WBON TV. I'm Marissa Hempel.